the morning when Arun enters his office. He checks his daily mails. Oh, it's too late. How will I manage to check email of different mail account?
Hey Arun, it's already 12:40. Have you responded to all your emails?
Not yet. Managing all my mail accounts at a time is chaos. Take lots of time.
I have a solution for your problem. Connect all your email accounts with Xgenplus and manage them at one place.
Wow, you solved my problem, sir.
Here, let me tell you how to use Xgen connector. Log into Xgenplus account. Go to the settings and click on the connector. From connector option, you can sync your email server IMAP account. To coexist with your emails, you have to configure incoming server details and outgoing server details. Go to the server option, select any one server among Gmail or Outlook account you wish to connect. On the basis of your selection, incoming mail server and server port fields will get filled automatically. Submit here your email address and password of your Outlook account. Select Enable and click on Verify. This message shows you that account has been established and authenticated successfully. Click on Save and close the window. Now use the same ID password for outgoing server details. Click on Verify and wait till the account is authenticated. Click on Save and close the window. Your both incoming and outgoing server are now active. You can see here all the Outlook folders configured with your Xgenplus account. Now, if any new mail received in your Office 365 account, then at the same time, it will be received in your Xgenplus account. When you draft any email, the sender ID at your end will be of Xgenplus account. At receiving end, it will be Outlook ID, as accounts are synchronized. So, this feature provides a great experience through which you need not to handle number of accounts. You just configure it for one time and coexist on Xgenplus account with any other email account in one go.